What is going on, guys? Today we are looking at Icon Swaps objectives. We've got Icon Swaps number 3, and we have got hopefully some good packs. So let's first off have a look. That was glitched, I swear. Let's have a look at what we've got then, because I believe we've got packs. I don't know if we've got any other SBCs for today, but I know we have, I believe, an 84 and an 85. By the looks of it, I don't think there's too much. We've got a Bundesliga 81 plus, we've got daily the Bundesliga challenge, and that is it for the team of the season walkouts. Okay, so these are different to what everybody's going. So we've got an 82 plus times 25, the 83 plus times 25, and the 84 plus times 25. That's not bad. Oh, and then we have the 85 plus times 20 as well. Well, I think we know where we're going with this. If we want to get all of them packs, you need 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 tokens. So you are going to have to miss. What are you going to have to miss? You'd miss either 2 of them, because if we've got 9, we'll count them up as well. If we've got 9, we can do the 80, what, the 80. 5 and the 84, or you can do the 85 and the 82 and the 83. You do have to miss either 1 or 2 of the packs until the next time, depending if we've got 9. So the first one, we've got Edwin van der Sar for 5. Fantastic. We then have a 91 plus attacking mid icon moments. Very nice. Dalglish moments. Roberto Carlos moments. Very good. 93 plus a George Best. Are we going to get moments on every of it? Oh, they could do Samuel Eto'o, 94 plus moments. We have a Matthias. No, jeez, they are going in on these. And the final one, Prime Hullet. To be fair to him, I will give it them. At least that's a decent one. Like a Prime Hullet, if you're willing to give away the packs and not go for them, that is a sensational card. Like, don't get me wrong, that is incredible for a card. I believe that is everything. So let's have a look and divvy up what sort of tokens we've got for this then, and how can we do them quickly. So in terms of these, we have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 tokens. So you've got 9 tokens to go with. You've got 1, 2, 3, 5. So in total, we need 11. So realistically, you either do the 82, 83, and 85. You do the 85 and the 84. Or you do the 81, 82, 83, 84 and miss out on the 85. I would probably suggest, because how long we've got? We've got 30 days to get these done. Depending on what you want the packs for, I would probably go with the higher rated ones just to get them out of the way, to be honest. I think that's going to be your best scenario with this, because realistically, the 82, 83 are nice, but you want to go for the big boys. If you're going to try and get Team of the Seasons, I don't know where the 30 days would land in terms of Team of the Season. That is personally where you'd probably want to go, because if it lands at the Ultimate, then obviously then you want to keep the 85 for the Ultimate. That would be the more beneficial. I would just probably go with whatever you kind of go for first. If you want the 82, 83, 84, go for it. Absolutely do it, because you want to get as much fodder in as possible with Team of the Season so you can do every single SBC, which shouldn't be a problem anyway. In terms of them then, so we've got Serie A, we've got the Finesse with 6, we've got in separate, we've got to assist a through ball. That's not terrible, and win 6. So again, one league, that's not awful. Bundesliga, we've got score 10 in separate and assist through balls. Then we've got crossing, everybody's favorite objective right there. Scoring 10, win 6. It's a standard. What you can be doing with these as well is getting these done as well. If you've done any of them already, then obviously that is unfortunate, but we can get the Bundesliga, we can get Liga, and obviously Serie A. So get them done there, as well as them being in one league. Then obviously you can do a few of these if they are the same. So that is not bad at all. So they have to be done separate regardless. Normally you get gold and goal and all of that good stuff anyway. So in terms of this then, so we've got the 6 matches of silvers. We've got MLS, we've got Brazilian, very nice, English, First Stone, and Foot Champs wins. So we should be able to do this in 2 goes then. So if you want to go, if you can either do, yes, ooh, that's going to be an interesting one actually, because we'll have a look and just have a look. you got the 11 silvers, so you want to do 11 silvers, but the question will be if you have got 11 Brazilians in the MLS or 11 English in the MLS. If you've got that amount, then obviously we can go ahead and do that in two goes then, because then you could do 11 English MLS, doesn't matter if they're first owned, and then just Brazilian first owned. So that's not bad. Let's have a look in this MLS and see if we have. I guarantee this is going to be a close one. So we're just looking for either Brazilian or English. So Brazilian, there is absolutely plenty. In English, you have got... No, you can't. So don't do English. So there is not enough MLS silvers to do that. What you could do, I suppose, is you could do English. You could do English MLS and use bronze and golds, because you could do the 11 silver Brazilian as well as Brazilian first owned. So there is basically multiple ways to get this done in just 12 squad battles. And that's mainly because they've given us nations as well as one league. So the ways that you could do this is you have to go with your silvers at one point. That could be MLS Brazilian because there's not enough silvers. Or you could do silver silver Brazilian and then have one of them being first owned. If you have 11 Brazilian first owned, you can go and do that. Then you do English MLS and get the golds, because I know there's definitely a couple of golds and a couple of bronzes sprinkled in there. So you could do the squad battles in two matches, in two sets, 12 games, get them all done, and then you've got your foot champs. That obviously does count towards qualifiers, so if you haven't done qualifiers, they will count to it, and then you finish off of foot champs this weekend. So not that bad of a grind, to be honest. You've got, say, 13 matches there, 12 in squad battles, which will make it 25. Then you've got at least, I believe, well, you've got 6 for this one at the minimum, so that would make it to 31. You've then got 10 in here, so that's 41, and then 10 in here, which would make it 51. So guaranteed at least 51 games to get this done. Pretty easy to do. Let me know down below how you're going to complete it in terms of your objectives, as well as what packs you are going to be choosing. I'll probably figure it out as we go through and see which ones are going to be best. Let me know down below how you're going to complete it, and I'll catch you all for the next one.